You are going to grow up and be a strong, smart young woman. Go to school, meet a fine young man, have beautiful children of your own. And you're gonna build wonderful things.
David called me and said, do you want to make a story about a strong female entrepreneur? I just thought, what an incredible character to put into David's hands.
Half of the movie is based on daring women I've read about for many years. The other half is based on Joy Mangano's life.
I'm an inventor, a product designer, I'm an entrepreneur.
I have real ambitions and real ideas.
Joy's never run a business in her entire life.
When I have a vision, I just follow that path to get there.
It was all about her spirit.
I have to do things myself once and for all.
Okay, Godspeed, good luck, here we go.
Now, this particular woman has her own dreams that she's put on hold.
The challenges of her family end up making her a fiercer person.
It's my fault. I gave her the confidence and think she was more than just an unemployed housewife.
There are always times where we go through life and we say, I just can't do it all.
That's the magic of life, to never let go of that dream.
I always felt in my dreams that there was something grand.
If you have a dream, if you have an idea, if you're smart enough, if you work hard enough, to love somebody, you can make it happen. To love somebody the way I love you.